its top notes. Oh, this is so good, guys. I love this top note. It's grapefruit.
Hey, what's up? Hello?
Andrew.
Yeah?
I'm fucking bored.
Why are you bored?
I'm door dashing.
What? You're door dashing now?
Have been for like an hour, and it's fucking boring.
Why are you still driving around?
I need to get money for gas. I am not gonna stop until I get money for gas. I'm at like half gallon now. I'm fucking tired. I just want to sleep. I want to go home.
You haven't gotten a single order?
No. I even went to McDonald's to see if anyone was like ordering. There was a whole line there, so I thought, oh, I'll just go to McDonald's because that's like easy money. But oh no, actually you're stupid because no one was ordering McDonald's. I'm going to fucking, what is it, China Star now or something? I don't know. I just want to get enough money for gas.
Now I feel like I can beat, like, anything that's harder. Like, I really am so much better than I was at that time, but I have not beaten a single harder level. But Bloodlust really feels like it's that next step. Like, it's got that original Bloodbath feeling, but now it's, like, it's got an extension, which I've already, like, almost completed in one run.
Wow, that's crazy.
But, like, I feel like if I do enough practice on it, I can get it consistent. Like, that swing copter at around, like, 49, I think, is gonna be like a huge choke point for me, but if I practice it enough, I should.
I hate door dashing. I hate door dashing. I hate door dashing. I hate door dashing. It's a stupid fucking app created by goddamn Neanderthals. I am going to crash myself into a pit. No, I am actively considering crashing myself into a ditch so I don't have to endure this hellish, soul-sucking facade that is door dashing. I'd rather have an actual handgun in my hand and shoot myself than endure another minute of door dashing.
Damn.
Andrew, please, come on.
Why? I'm not even
just please.
But I'm not even. What would
anything, I. Anything, literally anything. Just something so I have enough money to pay for gas, okay? I promise. I'll pay you back, okay?
Don't I just pay you for your gas? Why do I have
no, I won't accept it any other way. It has to be this way, okay? Please. Come on.
This is so dumb.
It's not. It's literally not. Just I mean, do me this one favor. You're always so annoying. Just do this one thing for me, okay?
Let me pay you up front.
Just, you could give it. You don't even have to eat it for yourself. Just, like, give it to your family or eat it for tomorrow. Save it for tomorrow. Whatever. Fuck.
They're not hungry either.
Oh, well, okay. Then I'm going to crash into a pole now.
All right, I'll do it. If that's what it takes, I'll order. Hello? Sydney? Hello?
Shut the fuck up. Just give me one order, one singular order. No, of course there's not an order. What is the point? God, are you feeling cold? Do you want my shirt? You're feeling cold? Huh? Do you want me to warm you up? you okay, bud? You got something in your eye there? Huh? What's up with that? Got an order.
Oh, really? W. You finally got it. For how much?
$350.
Oh, that's not a lot, is it? Well, are you gonna take it? Hello? Are you gonna take it? Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
Here's your food.
Oh, thank you.
Have a good evening.
You too.
Oh, great. Note 10. Okay. What the fuck am I doing with my life? What?
Hello?
Hey.
Did you forget something?
No.
Okay, then what is it?
No tip.
I'm sorry?
You gave me no tip?
Is that a problem?
You're seriously asking me that question. Do you know how hard I work at this job?
So I said,
do you know how long I've waited? Do you know how much gasoline has been burnt and dispelled into the atmosphere? the patience,
the gall, the gumption, the goddamn pandemonium.
Did you know we have to sign an agreement before we start door dashing? The amount of blood, sweat, and shit it takes to do this job. And what would happen to me, to my stars, if I were to just throw that all away into the fuckhole?
Okay, I understand.
You understand. Oh, great. She understands. That's wonderful.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean anything, but...
Then what do you think you should do? What do you think I deserve after all of this trouble?
I don't know.
You don't know? Think harder. How about that?
I should tip you.
Oh! You should tip me. Oh, she should tip me. That's, you know, you're so smart. How much should you tip me?
50?
Go fuck yourself.
Okay, 20?
Go fuck yourself.
Okay, 50!
Go fuck yourself.
Okay, can you please just go back inside, please?
Oh, you're not going back inside. Davey.
Please, please let me go inside, please.
Username Davey is cool. I can't let that happen. Because I'm getting my fucking gas money, no matter what the terms and conditions say about killing employers.
What? Please get out!
Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire. And that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of, believe.